Juanma Lopez, 35-5 with 32 knockouts. His 5 losses are 2 to Orlando Salido, 1 to Mikey, 1 to Francisco Vargas, and he also has a loss to Jesus Cuellar. Well, he got into the ring against Alfredo Vazquez. Lots of smack talking before the fight. This was in Puerto Rico, San Juan. And after the fight, in which it was a tough fight for 11 rounds, Juanma got the stoppage. He beat Vazquez. He got into it with Albert Rivera, the trainer of Vazquez. Not only got into it verbally, but they were exchanging blows. This should not happen. And I understand the adrenaline is pumping. I understand Juanma is hyped up and he just won a knockout. And, you know, all this. You don't do that. You win the fight. You lose the fight. You congratulate the other corner. The smack talking stays before the fight. What do you think will happen? I don't think anything. I think the Commission of Puerto Rico will sweep this under the carpet. Life goes on. If this was in Vegas, both Juanma and the trainer would look at lengthy suspensions. EsNewsBoxing.com, I'm Alisa Beck reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNewsBoxing.com, I'm Alisa Beck reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram at Alisa Beck.